It all comes crashing.
When was the last time anyone ever asked you for $700 billion?
I've got to say, our banking system is a safe and a sound one.
The fundamentals of our economy are strong.
$700 billion.
There is an awful lot of uncertainty right now.
It's a big problem.
I'm playing the hand that was dealt me.
We've got a double whammy.
The purpose was to kind of calm nerves.
$700 billion.
If you're talking about bailing out...
We had no choice.
$700 billion.
If your question is, should the government bail out private enterprise?
There's no single solution.
I hear some say bailout. I don't think it's a bailout.
Or magic bullet.
$700 billion.
There are other tax measures that could be taken.
I've got faith in the American people.
I never once considered...
Credit markets are failing.
...that it was appropriate to put taxpayer money on the line.
This recession could linger for years.
The risk of doing nothing...
It would be a big blow
for the average person in the United States.
I believe
more Americans will lose their jobs.
That's going to happen.
I believe
more families will lose their savings.
That's going to happen.
I believe
our nation will sink deeper into a crisis that at some point we may not be able to reverse.
That's going to happen.